Hey y'all, hi, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a fantastic day so far. My name is Mandy. Thank y'all so much for being here. Today's video, we're gonna be talking about standout Walmart clothing that I've featured on my channel in the last couple of months. Clothing that has really proven itself worthy. It's gonna be high quality. It's gonna be universally flattering, but best yet, it's going to be budget friendly because I don't know about y'all, but I know that I don't wanna be buying crap. Not in this economy, it ain't gonna happen. Plus I have a few never before seen pieces that I'm gonna be salting and peppering into the mix that are gonna be cold weather appropriate and perfect for around the house. So if that sounds good to you and you enjoy plus size fashion, but appreciate a realistic approach to that fashion, then please consider liking and subscribing because that is exactly what we do here. And now, without further delay, let's talk about some Walmart clothing favorites. Okay, y'all. So the first item that I'm gonna be talking about today is going to be brand new. I've never featured it on another video. And I find that I don't talk about these items enough here on my channel, and that is handbags and tote bags and that type of thing, and accessories in general. So this is the first bag that I wanted to talk about, and this is from the brand No Boundaries. I picked it up for $18.94. And this is like a sling bag that is blue and is corduroy and it's just so cute. It has like brass details so you can buckle it up like this if you wanted to, or you can have it hanging out like a backpack, and you could also tuck things in here. Then whenever you turn this around, it has a very nicely sized little hidden pocket in the back. You can very easily store a large phone. It also has ample storage on the inside as well. But this is a fantastic quality, sturdy little sling bag that's going to last you the test of time. It really is fantastic color. I love the corduroy texture, and it's gonna be perfect for travel, which we're getting into the travel season as we speak. So yeah, definitely check this out if you're in the market. So the second favorite that we're gonna be talking about today is probably gonna come as no surprise if y'all been watching my channel for a while. I've talked about it time and time and time again, and that is the ELOQUII Elements Blazer. Holy cow, the plaid fabric is thick. It is super duper sturdy. It's also fully lined, which is like, so good. It's just an added detail that you just really appreciate. It also has gold hardware that is solid and high quality, and best yet, this sucker is versatile. So you can wear it with jeans and it's gonna look great, but you could also wear it with skirts or you can wear it with slacks. But in this scenario, I'm wearing it with the Honeylove Perfectionist pant, which is perfection. I love this look, so classy, so timeless, and it just looks amazing on everybody. So now we're on to favorite number three, and this one has to go to the Terra and Sky denim dress. Oh my goodness, y'all. Like when I saw this in the store, I was so excited, and it just has so many intricate details that really give it an elevated appearance. It makes it look so much more expensive. It looks like something you would find at Anthropologie or Better. I bought this dress in a size 0X, and y'all know if you're familiar with Terra and Sky, they are notorious for being very generously sized. So I do recommend sizing down in this dress. Normally I wear a size between an 18 and a 20, and a 0X fits perfectly. Otherwise, if you get it in your normal everyday size, it's gonna look a little bit frumpy. And I just have to say, every single time that I wear it, I get a ton of compliments. So definitely check it out. So we are just gonna mix it up for favorite number four and include a whole entire outfit. How does that sound? Because this one is going to be from the brand ELOQUII Elements. And in my opinion, everything that I've tried, I have really enjoyed, and they have been a very high quality this season. And this outfit is going to be the striped pants and the sweater from ELOQUII Elements. I am in love. The pants are kind of giving like a modern nod to the 90s with the stripes down the side. Does anybody else kind of feel that way? I just love that little detail. And I love the way that I look in these pants. They feel so comfortable on, they're lightweight, and they don't feel like dress pants, which is fantastic. Like I feel like I'm in loungewear when I wear these things. My only critique that I have about these pants is I wish that they came in a shorter inseam for like more inclusivity. But the sweater here is also my favorite because it is like perfectly oversized. It's well made, it's versatile in so many different ways, including wearing it over a long sleeve top when the weather turns cooler, which happens to be right now. All right, so number one, two, favorite number five, and this is gonna be one that is brand new and never before seen on my channel before. I picked it up at my local Walmart a couple of days ago, and this is what it looks like. And this is a plaid shacket from the brand Time & True. I picked it up in a size XXL or a size 20, and it is perfectly oversized. And let me just say, I was not expecting this to be so thick and rugged. Like, if you are familiar with brands like Carhartt and Liberty and those type of brands, like brands that are sold at particularly like men's stores, this is gonna feel like that. And I just gotta tell you, I am a native South Louisianian. I'm not used to the frigid freezing temperatures. So this is going to feel a lot of boys for me, and it's gonna help with a lot of layering because we are due for a very, very cold winter this year. So this is gonna fit the bill in so many ways, and I'm glad to have it. So let's talk about favorite number six for a second, because this dress actually blew my mind when I tried it. I have been trying the satin dress train for a really long time, and none of them worked. None of them worked, none of them looked flattering, and it's because the satin fabric is so reflective that it shows every single lump and bump and then some. Until I tried the Scoop matte satin olive green dress. This dress does everything that I want it to do and more. It's midi length, so it gives lots of opportunity to show off the shoes that you want. So you can wear it with heels, you can wear it with combat boots, you can wear it with over the knee boots. Really and truly, it is that versatile, and the quality here is amazing. It's timeless, it's classic, but the icing on the cake here for me is this is an exact match to a YSL dress that costs thousands of dollars. I could not get over it. It is a spot on match. And I mean, what's not to love about that? So favorite number seven is going to be a newbie. It's going to be one that you've never seen here on my channel before. And funny enough, this one is also going to be another accessory. And I absolutely love this. It is so pretty. It's so plush. And it is a scarf from a local Walmart. So this is what it looks like. It's from the brand Time & True. I picked it up for $14.97. And I thought that it was so appropriate for the upcoming chilly weather season. And it's so plush, it's squishy, and it just feels really, really nice on the skin. But this also comes in other colors too. So if you don't like the whole neutral color story, you can get them in different shades of gray. They also had variations of blue, if I'm not mistaken, but you know, I'm a neutral girl. The neutrals was for me. So with the holidays coming up, this skirt is 100% gonna be in my weekly rotation. The quality is impeccable. The sizing is perfection, and it is so well made. I cannot even begin to tell you. Once again, ELOQUII Elements has hit it out of the park. And of course, I'm talking about the pleated pleather burgundy skirt. Honestly, y'all, like, I didn't know what to expect from the brand this year, especially coming off such a lackluster spring and summer at Walmart. Like, everything was so humdrum. Does anybody else feel that way? Ugh, spring and summer was rough at Walmart, but this skirt was the catalyst for me to try more from the brand, and I am really glad that I gave them another try. The skirt comes in black or this very striking burgundy color that really makes a statement, in my opinion. Not to mention, this is the perfect holiday color and the perfect holiday dress because you can eat all the food that you want, you can spill it all over your lap, and it will not absorb a stain. Win-win. So denim jackets, in my opinion, are an absolute staple for my fall and winter wardrobe. I find that I reach for them time and time and time again. However, after a while, the styles and the brands kind of all bleed into one another, and it can kind of become a little bit on the redundant side. But let me just tell you, favorite number nine is going to be anything but ordinary. And of course, I'm talking about my celebrity pink denim shacket. Of all the denim jackets that I've tried here on my channel, This one has got to be the most figure flattering. It's not boxy at the waist. It's not boxy at the hips like so many denim jackets are prone to be. And I had no idea the Celebrity Pink was actually a Macy's brand. Did y'all know that? Because a fellow subscriber let me know a couple of days ago. And I think that is really, really cool. Not to mention that I feel like you're getting a lot for your money with this one. So now we've finally made it to the 10th and final Walmart favorite items of the entire day. And this one is gonna be brand new, never before seen. And funny enough, I found it in the men's department, and I like shopping in the men's department. I find that their clothing is cheaper and it is really, really built to last. Like, it's better made, the quality just feels a little bit better, and so I partook. So this is what it looks like. So this is a sweatshirt from the men's department from the brand Reebok, and I picked the sucker up in a size 3X. And I plan on wearing this with sweatpants or with leggings or something of that nature to clunk around the house and to just be lazy and drink coffee. That's my whole plan behind buying this. I picked it up for $24 in a size 3X, and it is so stretchy. It's like a slingshot, like bing. So anyway, that is going to do it for this Walmart top 10 favorites video. I hope y'all found this video helpful and enjoyable and a little bit entertaining. If you did, please give it a like and a subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And as always, thank you so, so much for watching. I always appreciate each and every one of you. Please stay safe and stay healthy. I had to swallow a little bit. And I'm gonna be seeing y'all very, very soon. Bye.